In other news, police in Tapin, South Kalimantan are on a manhunt for six suspects who escaped in the early hours of yesterday. Security cameras caught the suspects walking out of the station at 2 a.m. after breaking through the ceiling. Officers had only found out about the escape some 3 hours later, and the six were previously held over narcotics-related suspicions.